Jeremy Lin, who grew up not far from here. The Toronto Raptors are going to take game three. Two games to one.